Hi, Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. The latest study on childhood obesity says kids' chances of being overweight increase the longer their mothers work outside the home. The study, which appears in the journal Child Development, used data from almost 1,000 school-aged kids. But researchers want to make it clear they're not placing the blame on maternal employment. They say it may just be that working moms have less time to shop for healthy meals and resort more often to fast food. Find out what else they learned by checking out our health key story at sunsentinel.com/SFL.